Good day. Today we will discuss the root systems. Let us first discuss what is a root. Root is one of the essential parts of a plant that absorbs water and nutrients from the soil, and it is the one which holds the plant in place. We have two types of root system. The first is the taproot system, which is formed when a primary root grows down into the soil, and it is where the secondary roots branch off. Most of the dicotyledons have taproot system. This is how taproots look like, and as you can see, there is a main root that grows downward. It is where the secondary roots branch off. The second type of root system is the fibrous root system, which is formed after the primary root is replaced by a number of roots with similar thickness and looks like a mass of fibers growing in all directions. This is a fibrous root system with roots that are growing in all directions. What are their differences? Top roots are deep rooted, while the other one have scattered roots that are not deep. The image on the left is a top root, while the other one is a fibrous. In terms of transplanting, top roots are more difficult because its primary root penetrates deep into the ground. Fibrous roots are easier to transplant because it has many roots that can absorb water if the other were damaged. Most of the trees belong to taproot system. Examples are tamarind, mango, nara, and guava tree. One way of determining if a plant is taproot or not is through its leaf. If it has netted venation or netted veins on the leaf, it is considered as taproot. Most of vegetables and weeds have fibrous roots. The examples are the following. The leaf of a plant in this root system shows parallel venation, which has leaf veins going to one direction. What is the importance of knowing the different root system? By understanding the nature of the roots, we can transplant or move plants in different places without damaging them. Just like farmers and gardeners do.